now. They are moving in. Riley joins us from RSN 927, 130 about the hot favourite. That's Slyker Kelly King. Should have the speed to roll forward and be pretty hard to beat. Just needs to get past the blue in the early part as they move in. This is the Jason McKeon photography. They're set to go. And away, Slyker Kelly King's began okay, looking to come across at the start. Maggie Mikado switched to the outside, and now Slyker Kelly King through to lead. Followed Sapris Bernardes, Bugs Baloney, and Knockerfella wide out and last, but it's Slyker Kelly King off and gone, crossed to the rail at the halfway, and he's dashed away. Slyker Kelly King won it by four from Sapris Bernardes, Bugs Baloney, then Maggie Mikado, and last in Knockerfella, and the run really quick, 16:38.